Welcome to what should be a very entertaining night of hockey. Jim Houston with Craig Sim up next to and the Ottawa Senators. Faceoff won by McDonald. Beauchemin. Kunitz. It's a one-on-one battle. Emery gets the stick on it. Here comes Daniel Alfredson to McDonald. Here comes Andy McDonald. He passes it to Solani. Shot! Saved by Emery. Beauchemin. Kunitz goes offside and the play is stopped. Emery was in a good position to make the save.
How about his confidence?
Faceoff won by Getzlaff. Picked off. Quick shot. He scores! Patrick Eves.
Sure had the defense on his heels on that one. He made the defenders guess what he was going to do, and they guessed wrong.
Another face-off win for Anaheim. Here's Matthew Schneider. Here's Chris Pronger, looking for his first shot on net. He intercepted it over center. There's a quick shot.
And he had to be on his toes there, Jim. Down by two this early is not where you want to be.
Here comes Bertuzzi. Hard shot from the right. Gathering speed. Goes backhand. Taken by Anaheim.
I thought that might be going in.
He was pretty quick to stop that one.
We're ready for the faceoff. The faceoff goes to Anaheim. Puck taken by Beauchemin. He's behind the net looking for someone to pass to. Pass up to McDonald. Now he takes it into the neutral zone.
Going on ya.
He dumped it in.
Hey.
Ottawa wins the race and beats out the icing call. He turned it over. Great save, Jaguar. Mowed down. Keatley with the puck. Shoots the puck from the wing. Up to Solani. Ottawa has it. He'll gather in the puck and start out. And it's into the attacking zone. Jaguar makes the save. Here's Teemu Selänne, who's already got a shot on target. Delayed call. Here comes Andy McDonald. Big save by Emery. Spezza will get the gate for holding. Anaheim is about to go on the power play for the first time in this game.
Jim, they've got some good finishers in their lineup, but they like to keep it simple. Point shots with lots of traffic in front.
To Penner. It's 2-on-1! Cleared out of the zone by Phillips. Niedermeyer to Solani. To Penner. Fired it! Phillips skating through center ice. Vermette dumps the puck in. Passed ahead to Penner. Now it's passed to Getzlaff. It's a one-on-one battle. Right on!
That was huge to keep his team up by one.
Penner takes control. He moves the puck into the neutral zone. To Getzlaff. Fired it from the slot. Kelly. For one with a man advantage as the penalty expires. Mazaros failed to clear it. Mazaros takes control of the puck. He passes it to O'Donnell. Here comes Todd Marchand. He dumps it. Out comes Andre Mazaros. Delayed penalty call coming up for Anaheim. Here comes Paul Chenkov. In front. He's getting called for high sticking.
The stick came up and he's going off to the box.
Ottawa will try and take advantage of a penalty here.
Well, we haven't seen the power play yet tonight, but we know they're going to be a handful.
They've got great skill in that first unit.
2 minutes for
Randy Carlisle, the coach of the Ducks, was a longtime coach and at one time general manager of the Manitoba Moose. Quick shot! Schubert with the puck. Eves comes in offside. He clearly saw that shot.
Not a monumental save, but definitely a good one.
Here comes Eves. He dumps it in. cleared out by Paulson. Ottawa takes it. Under 2 minutes to go in this first period. And that's icing. Watch how quickly this guy gets down in his butterfly.
Well, Jim, he just dares shooters to go five hole, then takes it away at the last second. He's lightning quick with his pass.
Shoots the puck. Emery made the save. Fisher clears it safely away. The ref indicates a delayed call. It's cleared out by Boschman. Fisher gets called for hooking. Both sides are now playing with four players. That'll make some interesting matchups.
Playing four on four, look for the defense to jump in the play.
Spitza dumps the puck in, and they get called for icing. They're getting ready for the faceoff. Conger grabs the puck, and time winds down as the first...